Nama saya Marapi. Umur saya 31 tahun. Saya orang asli kaum Jahai di Malaysia. Saya tinggal di kampung Sungai Raba yang berada di Belum Temu. Saya suka tinggal di sini. Ia tenang dan saya kenal hampir semua penduduk di sini. Saya ada 3 orang anak, Zafran, Mariana dan Iman Solehin. Saya membesar di hutan. Dulu selalu ikut pakcik saya pergi cari katak. Ambil pokok herba dan cari hasil hutan untuk dimakan. Dulu haiwan masih banyak. Pernah satu hari, saya jumpa 2 ekor harimau. Saya telah ikut kumpulan ronda lebih daripada 10 tahun. Pernah satu hari, kami jumpa hampir 100 jerat dawai. Tapi sebab terlalu berat, kami tidak dapat bawa keluar semuanya. Saya marah sebab jerat ini boleh bunuh banyak haiwan dan mengganggu punca pencarian kami. Kerja ini sangat mencabar. Pemburu sangat berbahaya. Tapi saya tidak akan putus asa. Ini adalah tanggungjawab saya.
I have known Merapi for more than 10 years. At the beginning, he was so shy. I was always teasing him, trying to make him laugh. And now he is one of the senior members of the anti-poaching team. I am so proud of the journey we have taken together. Building this partnership with the Orang Asli community has been one of the most fulfilling things I have ever done. It takes a really long time to build trust in this kind of relationships. It is about so much more than formal meetings. It is about becoming friends. More than 100 indigenous people are now patrolling in the forest, and so many snares have been removed. The situation for tigers is still very worrying, but we are making progress every day. We could never have achieved this without people like Merapi. It is a relentless effort, but it is more proof than when we work together, everything is possible.